Hi, I'm Steve McClary, Democrat candidate for District 1 State House of Representatives from the counties of Roberts, Marshall, Day, and the north half of Brown. I live on a family farm north of Sisseton. Our family operation consists of a cow-calf Angus operation with small grain such as oats, wheat, winter wheat, and barley. We also grow and harvest alfalfa, soybeans, and corn. My family consists of my three adult children, two daughters, one son, a daughter-in-law, son-in-law, and five wonderful grandchildren. My community activities I'm involved in consists of, I'm the president of a county farm group. I'm on the board of directors of the Catoctin Prairies Hospital, which is an independent hospital in the state of South Dakota, and a member of their foundation board. I am also on the local county credit union board of directors, serving as secretary treasurer. I am very active in the church at Grace Lutheran in Sisseton, holding the office of secretary on the council and on the committee of caring for persons. I'm a strong supporter of volunteerism and supporting our local communities, taking care of and pride in protecting our land, nature, and natural resources. My main interests and concerns for running for this House seat are, number one, health care issues for our hospitals, nursing homes, assisted living, and overall health and well-being of the residents of South Dakota. Number two would be to revitalize the infrastructure of our roads and highways in need in counties and townships across the state, especially with the large amounts of water that we've had in the past few years, the extended and great size of ag equipment and trucking that is being done, especially in the northeast part of my state. Number three, helping our state to become more competitive in education of our children and young adults, in providing salaries and compensation that is more competitive with surrounding states. And lastly, number four, to maintain a great living atmosphere that we have in this state. I ask for your support and your ideas and your vote in November. At this time, I want to thank the South Dakota Public Broadcasting and the AARP for giving me this great opportunity to visit with you at this time. Thank you.